Yes.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone.
Hello, villages! Cold Kage Gari here, aka Shofi, aka YouTube's favorite Kaze Kage, aka the man with the unpronounceable name, because people want to say Kage instead of Kage.
Ooh. Great. The gate to the Black Garden is miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, we're going to have to break into one of the
start out in a darkness zone. Welcome to a brand new Destiny video, brought to you in part by the Henderson Village of YouTube.
Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way.
800 pounds. Just so you know what we're dealing with. Oh yeah, I just got this Exodus plane. Good tracking. It is fresh out the gate. Oh look, it's 5 base Delphi. Hey! We're in Mars right now.
My advice, we avoid engagement.
I highly doubt that we're going to be avoiding engagement. But whatever. Well, I don't think so.
Easier than
I thought. It'd be a trap with all these things.
Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids.
Sound the thing.
Access key. I don't need an access key. DOS is more complicated.
Oh. Dang it, Ghost!
I think I initiated a failsafe.
So this is where people glimmer farm. Oh my god!
I guess that was their failsafe.
That was their failsafe. Oh, you know what I thought I hit? This. Alright, he's down. Oh, hey! There's another one. Alright, all ready and stuff. Oh boy. Of course you have a flame shield. That's always nice. I'm gonna pop a heavy ammo synthesis. Look at all those look at all those strange coins I have. Oh, this holds 6! Hey! Run! I was gonna... Nice. Nice. Ooh! No! You are not doing that! Whoops! That was indeed not so safe. I'm over there trying to hurry up and get that track in. There you are. There we go. Oh gosh, I need ammo. Oh no, I don't. Yay. Alright. And that's the last of you. I'm gonna come back here and glimmer farm. Excellent.
Sparrow is accessible. Let's head toward
the gate. Found a thing. The thing gives us more glimmer. Isn't that amazing?
The Cabal appear to be at war with the Vexier. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out.
I ain't doing that. I ain't doing that. Look, y'all Vex and Cabal can do y'all thing. I ain't trying to be in it unless I'm forced to because I'm in the darkness zone.
An outpost should be up ahead.
Invisiburg is near. See what I can find about the gate. Giant's Pass. Bump, 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 bump. The only thing that would make the Exodus plan perfect is if it also had cluster bombs. I'm just saying. Because having a tracking grenade. A tracking rocket launcher? Hey, that's big. Telling you that right now. Helps when you're in Crucible, trying to do a raid, and when you're in a situation like this. Did I overshoot that? Oh, hey. Oh, darn it. Alright, nothing to worry about. I got them both. Oh my gosh, and I got armor. Wait. Oh, never mind. It's because of the armor that I'm able to carry six rockets. I don't know how much I can carry without that. Bump, 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 bump. Can I get a flame shield? I'm gonna do that. Excellent. My arm cannons! Pulse rifle on this. Cannot wait to get my bag. You melee me, I melee you. Don't you shoot at me, I shoot at you. Let's get rid of those. Alright.
Alright, find out who's in charge and take their key.
Ooh, an IED. Let's not shoot it. Instead. Okay. Let's get it. Okay. Can that ship leave? Or y'all want us to multitask? They want us to multitask. Okay. Okay. If he's gonna be watching this episode, I challenge Mr. GG to make a rap out of this beat. Matter of fact, I will tweet this video at him. With that timestamp. Whoa! Bruh! Oh, the burn got him. Awesome. All right. Excellent. Got an access key.
There's another Cabal outpost right near the gate. Let's hope this key works.
I'm out of here. Woo! Is this a thing? That is not a thing. Dahlia. Would you look at that?
That's the gate. We won't get in until we wait the gate lord's eyes.
So I gotta go up here. Oh. So the Eye of Sauron is here? It's on me? I think that's what this is telling me. The Eye of... That's what the tracker is... Let him know that the Eye of Sauron is here.
Let's see what they know about the gate.
Oh, that's fine and dandy.
Impressive. The Cabal managed to penetrate the Vex cognition mesh.
I found a friend. Friend left. Is that everything? Oh, that's it. Sweet.
There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wake the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, it looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.
I'm getting all of these upgrades. I'm a flaming dancer. Okay. Stop. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I got my tracking. Let's go. Got some new supply codes, I reckon. Okay. Alright, so we got through the exclusion zone. Let's see that kind of good idea. The Garden Spire. Alright. Now, what I want to do. Defenses up. Defense team. Defenses up. Materials. We're gonna grind the heck out of Crucible and Blade. We're gonna have to walk in the Slupper, right? The Shrupper, right? Wait, I don't have this lock? Fuck that. My tracking? Yeah, let's go my back. Not bad. Alright, let's go. We're on the spire. What did I get? Ah, the tools. We're gonna do this and the Black Garden.
I have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're strongest.
It's just no good at war. Let's do this.
Here we go. Let's fight our way into their war base.
It's just no good at war. It's just no good at war. Oh, it's real life and you strategize. Really? I couldn't flip that by myself? That is violent, man. Woo! How can the ball breathe? That's like understanding in the shimmy, but I'm surprised that he couldn't get to me. Shit. Gonna do these last three main story missions, and we are done with the playthrough. Ah! Thank you! Oh. Aha! I have a friend.
I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Let's hit that spire. Bypassing all the No! What is wrong with you? Don't do that. No, you don't have the right to do that to me. Damn! Gotta regroup. Get rid of those hostiles. And you. Alright, he's down. So should you. Hey, alright. That's all I need. That's all I need. Oh, I'm begging. Five days stealth on? No, this is. Wow, that door just glistened.
That observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there.
Alright, so tower defense. Darn it! I found a friend! But gravity won't let me meet him! Thank you!
Let's try that terminal.
Arigato! We're actually making good time.
Come on, where is it? I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line.
The other side?
Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now.
They doing a strike! They doing a strike! Wow. They gotta be doing a strike. Cerebus Bay.
I think they just
I don't
feel feels like a trap.
Yeah, you're darn right about that! They got the lights on. We're so royal. No. You have no right to do that. Is that everybody? That's everybody. No, it's not. Here they come. Hey, I see you, man. Well, I gotta be brute. Burn effect. There you go. I heard some. Hey, let's look at this gate. I feel like I should be prepared for heavy resistance. Excellent. Oh god. Thank you.
Okay, I'll get to work on this door.
Okay, can I open the gate now? What the heck? Oh boy. Get ready. It's about to get here. Never done that, pal. I'm refusing rounds. Ooh, these supply things. Look like the thing that we found in the last mission. I'm just saying.
We're getting close.
Close to the final solution.
We have to cross that bridge.
Oh, I would guess that crossing that bridge will not be easy.
There's the spire. Straight ahead.
You can't cross it when you get to it. Yep! Of course it's not gonna be easy. You think you're giving an inch, but nah. They sneak that mile right in there. Someone's here. Look at this. Oh, Snap, there it is. Bread for war. I'm a guardian. Okay. Woo! Not even bad. All right, let's cross the bridge again. Are you kidding me? 30 seconds? No! Woo! Oh my God, stop it, please! Thank you. I do that thing. I'm gonna get this thing. Oh, snap, there it is. Missed. All right, Spoon, can I get a sound chip? Who? I told you. You can follow me. Thank you. Who's left? Oh, good. I suppose that door doesn't open. So, or does it? Yeah, of course it does. Darn it. Yeah! I'm a little busy! I'm a little busy!
You handle the cabal. I'll wake the eye.
Darn it. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We're still in the darkness zone. Well, I'm about to get something from the answer. Hey! Speak of the heavens.
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
How are we doing our time? 20 minutes. Okay. Now we have a source. We probably got like maybe 1500 minutes.
I have no idea what's about to happen.
Full of cuts and coming. Nope. Some Star Wars stuff. Uh-oh. That's it? Oh God! That was never it! Okay. Gotta kill the head honcho. Come on, come on, we almost got it, we almost got it, we almost got it. Out of my face! Out of my face! Sheesh. Okay, out of my face. Okay, no, yeah, I'm not gonna deal with you. I am, however. Gotta get rid of the head honcho. Oh, Lord. Yeah, yeah, at least get the burn. Feel the burn, feel the burn, feel the burn. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! You have no right to do this! Oh. Didn't even want to do that. Did he die? He's not dead yet. Oh, yes! Get out of here. Oh. Not even bad. Not even bad. Bounce!
Bro. The eye is charged. It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Let's do it, 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 let's do it. No wasting time, no wasting time, no wasting time, no wasting time. You got jokes, I got mine. I said no wasting time, no wasting time. Let's go. I'm too hype, I'm too hype, too hype! There you go. It wasn't time. Let's go. Black Garden. We about to go hard right now. We about to go hard. Let's see. What puts we got? Serpent's Mouth. Cause damage with grenade with decent melee cooldown. I oughta dig that. Dig that. Full burst touch. Yeah. Do it. Why am I dismantling? Ooh. I'm almost at life 31. Alright. Making excellent time.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds.
Let us do this. Is our exo friend gonna help us? The final badge.
Let's head for the gate.
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just going. I'm too hyped for this. I'm too hyped for this. I want to give a shout out to all my supporters who saw this series to the end. It was a rough patch from the beginning, but we got through it. Our first completed playthrough. I'm too hyped. This barrel just can't go fast enough. I need an exotic one. I just want to thank all the villagers. Drop down a like for yourself, subscribe. We're about to do some good things. I'm telling you, I'm going right now. Let's go. This sparrow just cannot go fast enough. Not the five flames, but. Let's go. Long pass. Yeah, I'm passing y'all. I'm passing the Giants. That's why it's called Giants Pass.
It's time to go straight to the Black Garden. To keep us out of the Black Garden.
No, they're not. Not even here. There it is. Kill the Defender. Let me. Zer, you were gonna have your hands full with me? I'm buying. Oh! Oh! I don't think so. Think about to take out this Hydra. Yep, probably. Why are your gate defenders level 16? I don't understand. If I'm doing this on level 30, I would've...
I hope this works.
Atheon, open the time gate!
If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going.
What?
They're in some kind of stasis.
What? Oh god. Oh god. I'm scared! Some of them activated. This reminds me of that one scene from my favorite game of all time. Stasis no more. That's what I said, in a situation like that, if Exodus planned him with the cluster bombs, it would be perfect. Not that it's not already perfect, because that's tracking. The cluster bombs are really baby cake for me, I'm just saying. There we go. Well, that turned out just fine. More of them are coming. Oh, I can feel it. There we go. We'll be fighting for this.
There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
Wow. Look at this. Oh my god. Got something. I'll help you. I'm sitting that bad. I'm sitting that bad. Who's Oh God! Darn it! Okay, good, he's dead. Come on. Oh.
Yes!
Dang it. Oh god, I need ammo. Oh no. Device of mine. Hello. The bank. No. Ah, darn it. I almost got him. Wow. That didn't even hit him. There's a couple more, excellent. There's a couple more critical shots, you should be down. As soon as that shield revolves behind him. Thank you. Oh hey, the bounty I got, sweet. Nope. I'm running away from you because I can.
Dead end. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the cluster. Yeah.
Okay, well, you like I did it. The idea was the same, but I had to give it resistance. One cluster.
Hit the other one.
Blow the glass.
It's working. A spire is forming.
I did. Of course this one. Oh god. You got this, ladies and gentlemen. You did it in 8 parts. As a joke. You have nothing?
All we need is permission to enter. As a gate lord.
I miss it. What? Let me stand back.
The heart.
Oh, my God.
Well, here goes nothing. Or everything.
That is disgusting. Go. That's it alone. You are not.
I don't think I have a choice.
No. Oh boy. Bad timing. Oh! They're pretty much all gonna converge to my position. Yeah. So I feel like out of that blob thingy. Yeah, something's gonna come out. Something big. Bigger than Atheon. Oh, is that a thing? Is that a white thing? Oh. That looks white. got a thing.
The heart is bringing that statue to life.
Oh, God. I can kill him. I feel like we have to do that with all three of them. Alright. One down. It's thing number two. You. Come on, we can do this before the hour mark hits. Let's go. We got firepower like no other. All we gotta do is keep focusing on the mine. Dead. I am popping a synth. Us do this. This is a good spot. Up. about below half. Okay. These rockets should do it. Yes, one more. Yes! And the heart goes boom! Wow! Yeah! We are done! We are done.
We're back on Mars. The
shadow
and light returns to
the same mode.
The speaker is calling us home.
Yeah. This is definitely a thing. A time for celebration. We reached the final stretch of first completed playthrough. I'm glad I've seen this through. I want to thank all the Guardians who are out there watching. Let's go to the tower. The support has been greatly appreciated, as always. Oh, let's see. I'll get about this yet. Alright. This has been amazing. This has been such a ride. This cutscene is just gonna take us to an hour. I already know. 2 hour long specials. I'm not even gonna split this into two. No outro either. Same. This is most excellent. This is definitely most excellent. We're going straight to the speaker. I know I got some stuff, but we're going to go straight to the speaker. I got a lot of stuff. It's the speaker. You did it.
Speaker, we made it!
You're right. Dark Heart kept going.
We are forever grateful.
Yeah, yes.
Just the thing for you. May your
actions be right, okay, so you got to follow the rules. I thought we were still doing this. Oh my gosh, a whole lot of wars. I got something to do with it. Got a bounty. Got a bounty.
Yes.
Got a bonus. Get that.
Yes, Guardian. Bounty accepted.
Vanguard, show me what you got. You're getting all these upgrades.
Salvaged relic data is now decrypted. Of consequence.
Call the council. Okay, Guardian. May it keep your light. Come back safe.
Yeah, I doubt we were supposed to go to the tower. Yeah, I don't think so. You wanna leave? Pick up. Hit that leave real quick with mud. Already know. So, cool. It was supposed to be this one. Alright, so not the final source. Wait, this is... Ah! Right here! Not even bad. To our community as fans, you helped guide us through the darkness, as brothers, you have filled our good life. Thank you for your patience, for your passion, and for your patience. Not even bad, not even bad. We'll have the credits roll. Thank you all the villagers out there for watching, for staying faithful to the series. I know it started out shaky, because I started it, like, 2 days, 3 days, about 3 days after its release date, and I didn't continue it until about a few months later. But I'm glad I continued it. This is our first complete playthrough. I just want to thank everyone for watching. Thank you all for your support. We are officially done. I'm going to let the credits roll out. Also, I just finished my first year of college, so we have some big plans for the summer. So, a little bit after this video is uploaded, what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a little update video. Probably about a week or two after, because it's going to take some time to create. And, yeah, that's it for me. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe for more. Share it to all the other Guardians who have forged the light. I want to thank you all so much for watching and staying faithful. Thank you all for showing your support.
This is Code Kagegara. Thanks for watching. I am done. And stay on that ninja path.
Say that the day